New tonight, we've learned that the brother of Eagles defensive end Derek Barnett has been killed in a crash in Nashville. You'll remember Barnett recovered that big fumble in the Super Bowl. Police say his brother David Barnett was hit by a drunk driver early this morning. That driver, Felipe Castelblanco, was charged with vehicular homicide by intoxication. David Barnett was 33 years old.